There has been a huge amount of hard work done in our schools over the summer to make them as safe as possible to welcome you back for the start of the new term here in North Lanarkshire. We know there will be lots of concerns and questions about how schools are going to operate, and we've put some answers on our website. But each school community will have different arrangements, so we encourage you to speak to your schools directly. These are very unusual times, but it's important that we do all we can to create a sense of normality for you, the young people of North Lanarkshire.
If you're at secondary school in North Lanarkshire, things will look quite different from normal when you return. Coronavirus hasn't gone away, and we all need to do things that avoid increasing the risk of transmission, so there will be a number of new procedures in place designed to keep you, teachers and staff as safe as possible from coronavirus. Over the summer, the staff at your school have been working to carry out risk assessments and make changes in line with the guidance set out by the Scottish Government. There will be changes to how you arrive at and leave buildings and how you move around your school. There may be changes to breaks and lunch times. It's really important that you follow the instructions you're given and all of the new signs around the school.
In your first days back to school, you were told about the changes and the things we need you to do. One of the most important things is that you need to wash your hands frequently. You should also use the hand sanitising stations on entry and exit to the buildings. You'll be asked to try to make sure you keep a physical distance from your fellow pupils and staff where that's possible, and when using corridors and stairs, to keep to the left. You don't need to wear a face covering, although you can if you'd prefer to. Sometimes your teachers and other staff may wear a face covering or personal protective equipment when it's appropriate. Your school will also tell you what's going to happen with sport and music groups and lessons where you might have travelled to another school. You should wear your school uniform as normal, and you can bring a school bag, pencil case and a lunchbox, but it's really important that you avoid sharing your things with other pupils.
We know that some of you will be apprehensive or anxious about coming back to school. Your teachers will do their best to make sure you can settle in properly, and they know you might have lots of questions. We really look forward to seeing you back at school.
I appreciate the patience, support and cooperation from parents and carers throughout these difficult few months. And I'd like to pay a special tribute to all North Lanarkshire Council staff for their hard work and support throughout this pandemic.